I've got information, man. New shit has come to light. And shit, man.
You know, I've seen you referred to a little bit recently as the love gov, and I'm wondering if that's bleeding into your demeanor at all, making you a little soft on the president, that you don't want to really criticize him because you need him, and now's not a time for fighting. But don't you have to balance that with calling him out if he's doing things that you don't think are great for the people of your state to be hearing and experiencing?